In 2018, Honda issued a warranty extension for the 2011-2013 model years of the Odyssey for the piston rings rotation cases. The rings could rotate and align badly, and this would lead to oil consumption and spark plug contamination with oil. Usually such cars will show check engine light, the engine will consume oil and work on 3 or 2 cylinders, showing significant power loss and juddering. The warranty extension bulletin was coded 13081 and it contains a ton of information on what dealers should do, so it's very helpful and you can Google it and read about the repair methods. The problem is that the warranty extension was only 8 years from the date of purchase, so in 2021 this warranty expired and you aren't likely to get any free repairs now. But fortunately we still have access to this bulletin, where Honda describes the repair procedure in detail. If it's the 2011 Odyssey, you will also need to have the updated software installed during the repair. For the 2012 and further model years, the vehicle had updated software. The repair is basically cleaning the cylinders, installing new piston rings and also new plugs. Unfortunately, the labor is going to cost you a fortune, since the entire engine will have to be dismantled to get to the affected piston rings. As far as I know, Honda may offer partial coverage if you contact Honda USA directly, but in that case only if the vehicle has fairly low mileage on it and has always been serviced in the dealership.